and just felt right. Phone blown like a tailpipe. Today's schedule airtight. I turn a short day into a long night. See you soon if you
got the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated.
Morning, Raiders. Miss Hamilton has yearbooks for sale and LO5 for $75. They accept cash or check. Thank you.
Attention all freshmen. Freshmen interested in being part of student government and or executive council, please see Ms. Powell and M11 for an application. Student government will require a schedule change if elected because it is a class. Being part of your executive council means that you will represent your class as class officers, and freshman applications are due September 1st and elections will be held September 7th.
Fall baseball tryouts are next Wednesday and Thursday. Turn in your athletic paperwork by next Tuesday to Coach Fryer. For more information, go to plantcitybaseball.com. Thanks, Raiders.
Hi, Raiders. Our first pep rally will be held August 26th, and everyone should go all out. Freshmen, you will be wearing gray. Sophomores, you will be wearing black. Juniors, you will be wearing teal. And seniors, you will be wearing orange. You are allowed to paint only half of your face, and please have it done before you enter school. Thank you, and I hope to see you there.
Follow the Plant City High School Journalism Department on Instagram for weekly photos of Raider events around the school. At the username PCHS Raiders. Our goal is 100 followers by next Friday. Spread the word.
Hey Raiders, we're having our annual blood drive September 1st. Signups will be August 29th during your lunches.
Good morning, it's time for a dress code check. Everybody stand up. Quickly. Move out from behind the desk or the chair so your teacher can see you. Teachers, let's check for, first of all, gentlemen, your pants are secured at the waist. There's no rips or tears in jeans for ladies or men above mid-thigh. The length of ladies' shorts or skirts is below fingertip length or mid-thigh. And ladies, hands up. Make sure our shirts are high enough. We've got four fingers crossing and no belly showing. Thank you for your quick dress code check. Teachers, if any student is questionable, send them to Student Affairs Office and we'll handle it from there. Thank you.
Humble, humble, fall and fumble, bless the old time. Waiting for the money, cars, houses. and divorces. Clean up, call it showbiz. Is this really worth fighting for? Yeah, when I'm selling out. So going back alone.